Finger Wrecks.
Yep.
Two fingers.
Yeah.
Young, you hear me?
What?
I said two finger.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I love the Longhorns.
Huh? What about it? Yep.
Lives in Texas and she's a OU fan.
Fuck you, don't talk about my Cowboys.
Oh yeah, now I love the Cowboys.
The old Cowgirls.
Hey, I will wreck you if you talk about my Cowboys.
Yeah, they are trash. Yeah. Yep.
Yourself.
Alright.
3 seconds between every driver.
Yep. What? Because he doesn't race this, he's not good enough.
Green down, man. Let's go.
Y'all gotta go across the line first so you don't lag out.
Yep.
You're all clear on the bottom, man. Alright, clear outside. Car high, careful there.
Texas strong. check your Discord?
Yep.
You want to run and put that setup in real quick? I'll give you time to do it. Xfinity. Shut the hell up! Oh my god, I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Yes. What did I tell you? Holy crap! Yeah, go ahead. J-Mac, what? We're running customs. Look at your messages. What did I tell you? And you responded back, you're like, oh, fuck me. That was at 7:12. Or 7:17. And who runs the league?
Oh my god. This fool.
Oh,
I bet
my
you if he looks up right now, he'll see Gullible written on his fucking ceiling.
Oh, man.
That's awesome. I told you I was gonna fuck with him. Apparently it worked.
I even put in the message. I said, McCarthy is messing with you. No. Exactly.
Young.
Yeah, Nick.
Yeah, I got time to run out and change that.
Yep, go ahead. Oh, gosh. Okay, Logano.
Hey, on the bright side, Young's only gonna last about 2 laps.
Oh.
That's what his wife said. That's what his wife told me.
It depends.
He gets a little longer. He goes 2 and done.
Aha! Wait a minute. What? Sometimes 3 if the kids give us time. Exactly.
Hey, Young, you wanna change the track?
Yeah.
Cause, we ain't running no damn Bristol right now.
Hey, I gotta set up there, let's go.
I do too, but I have to put it in.
Oh. Oh wow,
brakes.
Yeah. Hey, how come that T300 doesn't have the clutch pedal?
Because he bought it secondhand.
That is weird. I saw that and I was like, wait a minute.
Hell yeah. Dude, that's fucking...
Dude, if I'm gonna be honest with you, if you don't have intentions on going iRacing at some point, don't buy it, because that the Fanatec, to the wheel alone is about 400.
No.
Then,
the wheel is $200. The gearbox is $500.
I know. I'm just gonna tell you that way you have it.
$500.
Yeah.
I know. I'm just gonna tell you that way you have it.
Yeah.
So then you gotta buy the.
You're looking at about $1,200. Yeah.
Or a shifter box.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Unless you get into the pro league and they give it to you.
Yeah.
I bet those are loaners, though.
Yeah. They're good because they're given a base setup that is going to be faster than anything. It's going to be faster than anything that you're ever going to come up with yourself, and then they just make it faster.
You know how you work on your three gears? If you go to AI race, quick race. Go to the AI.
It'll be fine. It don't matter. It'll be fine.
And go to qualify and everything. Get on the pole, and then test. Restart over, and if you can pull away from the AIs, you're good.
J-Mac, hurry up.
You also don't.
That sounds good. That's it. Good. They got an endless supply of socks.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get a top 8 here.
Top 10.
I think I'm just gonna win it.
Watch it not.
Did you back completely out of test session before you accepted the invite? You might be in trouble.
Oh, just docked 5 points.
As long as you sit safe.
Yeah, you should be alright. Alright. Yeah. Alright, here we go. It is already 8:25 almost. Luckily, we're only doing 25%. Oh no, you're good. J-Mac screwed it up. Oh, gosh. Get your card right at McDonald's. Come on. I saw that shit right before everybody joined the party.
Gay or nay?
What?
Not you.
Oh.
I'm not on the damn cord. It's on the fucking blanket, you heifer.
Whoa.
Get the other side over here. What? Look, babe, it's my condom.
You're coming to the green.
Shit, we're...
Are you ready now? Refly, refly.
Oh! Yup, you fucking lagged hard, yo.
Who, me?
Clear
eye,
bud. Car high, careful.
Oh yeah, I told him it was fine.
Car outside, hold your line.
Oh! And y'all just shoved me in the wall.
Thank you, got one down low now.
Thank you. inside first. Now we can get it. Inside first.
Hold that line, driver. You're all clear on
this. It's a short race.
Hold your line. Got one inside.
Las Vegas was longer than this.
Yeah, we're not doing 50 miles an hour. We're going to have to take
feet. I'll give somebody 50 yards if they break that 27-1.
Cars.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, who are you voting for? Pedophile,
Joe Biden, Joe? Or Kanye West? Move back it down. Move back it
Brillo,
down.
Brillo! Brillo! We're under caution!
Pits are open this time.
Sorry, nine car. Got into the wall. Am I back on? Shit.
Yeah, we hear you.
Yeah, we got you.
Everyone's got something wrong with them.
Let's not. We're racing. We're still in the pits.
You're clear for that.
Bad damage.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's right. I forgot damage. Who's in third?
Nick.
Yeah, I'm in third.
Was real low. Nah. All right, move 70 miles per hour. I'm just gonna count it down: 3, 2, 1, in the restart zone. Not saying go.
Restart zone. Don't have yo.
Oh, it doesn't?
Yeah, you gotta look. The line's up there.
Where are they at?
Right up here, you see them? On the right.
Oh, 3, 2. Well, we'll go with the line, screw it. 3, 2. Go. That's terrible.
Yeah, well, we're gonna have to go with the line.
Yeah. That is horrible. You couldn't see those lines hardly at all.
Yeah.
I mean, for Daddy Day. Alright, go and take a shower.
I was looking at it.
Go take a shower with mommy.
I had enough fuel to make it.
Alright now, be smart out there. Going green. Almost ready. Hold your line, got one inside.
Hey, young, what happened if I just turn left right now?
We both red.
Oh!
Careful, still there.
Yeah, I see.
The ramp mayonnaise splattered all over the track.
Whoa. Alright.
Y'all are still rolling.
Alright.
Right there.
Yep.
Yeah, I was trying to think of go three wide, so I'll lift a little bit.
Inside 7. Oh. Yep.
Oh, shit.
You got room. You're clear of that.
Inside boat. I only see.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm fine. Shit. What the hell?
Who's?
I just plowed over J Mac.
I don't know, Book. I don't know how you didn't spin out on that hitting the apron down there.
Oh, my car loves the apron right there. And one and two is a different story. Three and four is not so bad.
No.
start. Keep your head on straight. Ready? Got one up top. Here we go. Same low, same low.
Clear
high.
First.
Just gotta call it high now. Alright, clear outside.
Same.
Car.
Guys, that was pretty fucking insane.
Yeah,
that
was
close.
Yeah, that was pretty neat to see. I think I was like 5 wide, to be honest with you. But it was a good looking 5 wide.
I know, I stalled out.
I mean,
after
as long as everybody
perfect.
Held their line, I don't give a shit.
Yeah, I got to sit there and watch it from the back.
Not
it was gonna be close on fuel.
Not enough.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's gonna be a minute, I'm in a race.
Oh, come on, pit crew.
Yeah, Rilla's about to get ready.
Got a car high now.
So remind me when the race is over. I'll tell you how. Are you used to running on sliders? Alright, I'll tell you a video you can go watch that you can start building a custom setup off of whatever slider you're used to running that you like the best, and then you can build your custom setup off of that. FMF's got a video that tells you how to do it. Yeah. He tells you how to do that. Did that.
Right back. Yeah, right as he asked, I see Young go fly across the track.
Yep. Yeah, I did.
Get my lap
back. Alright, we'll pit this time. Yeah, go ahead and get your lap back then. That's cool.
Unless you save, you're gonna run out.
Yep, you'll run out.
You didn't take tires?
Clear the pit, hammer out.
Tires were sitting duck, hello. Should go to the inside or the outside? We're still going at the start finish line, correct?
Yep. We gotta wait on two others, though.
Yeah, I got you.
Still there.
Count it down, 3, 2, 1, and go. You're good.
Hold your line, stay high.
Yep. We got time.
Careful, still there. Still there. Stay high, stay high. Got a car high now. You're all clear up top there.
Yeah.
You're on the inside, Jay.
Careful, still there.
Yep.
Careful, still there.
Dude, you ain't nowhere near the freaking line yet.
Inside, inside. I need 10 solid left. Concentrate. Got one peeking outside. Careful, still there.
Inside.
down low, big boy.
I got too much of a run.
First through third were less than a tenth of a second. Or about a little over a tenth of a second.
You've seen what the cars will do here, so now you know what to do.
Yup.
I hope my cup car doesn't drive nothing like mine drove. I hope it had the speed, but not the way it was driving. Man, Mook had a good race to the line. This shit.
Oh, yeah. That's
like the highlight of my day. Mm.
Damn, y'all. You drove that in the draft?
Yeah.
I figured as much.
Damn, let me get that X.